The Devils are going to have to be ready here early on.
Underway tonight at the Rock, game 13 of this season, as the puck is taken here east at the start this evening, as Bratt has his first venture into the Sabre zone, and a backhander that's off the side of the net and punched ahead. Here's Janssen with a burst of speed. Now the shot save made by Omar.
Great shot by Janssen. His game has really picked up the last four or five. In his speed, he's getting acclimated to his team, to his line mates, and he's going to bring a lot of exciting, fun hockey here in New Jersey and some offense that they need.
Swept out to center by the Devils. Here's McLeod. Puts the brakes on. Able to pick up Sammy Vatanen in front. That's off the stick of Bastion. Gathered here by Miles Wood, and the pass too far for Vatanen. Brandon Montour to play this across. Here's Dahlin. Holding and shooting. That's kicked out by the pad of Blackwood. 6 points in his last four games, including his first three goals this season. Dmitry Kulikov for Palmieri. Set in front. There's Janssen, and a save by Omar.
Training so hard, it takes a lot to be a National Hockey League player, let alone to play 1,000 games. And the family deserves a ton of credit.
This is steered towards Blackwood, who makes the save. Half gone by. The Sabres being outshot by the Devils 5-2. We're scoreless. Neat little move by Nathan Bastion, who cuts in and shoots. And a save by Omar. Palmieri over the line. In deeper, the return pass from Janssen, and a shot by Palmieri is stopped.
Elusive when he cuts in and spreads the skates apart 10-2, makes it difficult to corral. Read very well by Damon Severson. Stayed patient, and he gets a stick on that pass that was poor Eichel.
Center try in front, Hughes jamming at a puck, and a shot deflected wide. The Sabres will break out. Dahlin, nice pass ahead. Curtis Lazar with a shot. Save made by Blackwood. The rebound jarred towards the corner.
Because he's been sharp here in the first period.
Off the pipe, the shot by Bryson in his NHL debut.
15th double shot of this period. And you watch Taylor Hall, nifty little pass to a streaking Bryson. And that would have been another first shot goal in the National Hockey League as he rips it off the shorts. There's no question Nico Hischier was the right choice for captaincy, and all this young group can come up together, and he's going to grow as a leader as well. But
and now Dahlin to the far side. Eichel again, rang it off the pipe.
Wow. Off the pipe. Look at the left pad save by Black.
Dahlin able to pick up Reinhardt at the circle. His shot went off the post. The
wow.
Sabres hit the pipe twice on the power play.
That whole unit was out there for the entire power play. They were in the devil zone its entirety, and then they hit two posts. That's as good a power play as you're going to see.
Eichel didn't win a faceoff in the first period. He was 0-for-6. Wins one to start this power play as the shot deflects out.
Off the bar on the first power play. Watch this wrist shot. Yeah, that hit.
Comes here to Olofsson instead. Severson quickly on Hall. Taken by Dahlin to the circle. A drive, they score! Victor Olofsson continuing his power play prowess this season. And the Sabres have a 1-0 lead.
All right, in his wheelhouse, Olofsson can really fire the pucks past Blackwood. And this is all because the Devils' penalty killers were fatigued. They were in their zone for a long time. They were doing a real good job. Only 7 seconds left in the Buffalo power play, but they get the puck out to the high slot, and Dahlin finds Olofsson right.
First strike first on the power play goal by Olofsson. Here's Lazar, centering try in front. That was snuffed out by Blackwood.
Going to need to get in the sight line.
Sabres with a 2-on-1. Here's Eichel. He's got Reinhardt with him. Shooting and a save by Blackwood.
Left pad save by Blackwood.
Olofsson, the goal scorer tonight. Frees up the puck for Reinhardt, and a shot by Montour. Oh, it's a big stop by Blackwood again. Mackenzie Blackwood keeping the Devils within a goal.
Well, the Sabres have really picked up their pace after about the 12-minute mark of the first period. There's a nice save off the left shoulder.
Scored two goals last time in the third period. We can get back into this game with only one goal. And you know what? That's what you have to focus on. Get back to winning the even strength game here. Get the pucks in deep.
Middlestad to get it out of the zone. And played ahead for Riley Sheahan. puts the brakes on. His shot steered away by Blackwood. Here's Eichel. Has Reinhardt with him. Eichel converged on by three Devils. Reinhardt's on the puck, and his shot, they score! It was deflected in front, and the Sabres open a 2-0 lead.
Just after the Devils looked like they were going to have a great opportunity by Asplund. Real good hand eye. It's just a broken play. Unfortunately, the Devils do a good job of surrounding Jack Eichel. They stop him, and look at this play by Asplund. Only 31 games to his credit. Played in the National Hockey League, and he scores a big goal there as that puck flutters up into the air, and he bats it off the inside of the post.
Montour to play it across, and steered in deeper by Dylan Cousins. Stall to work it behind the net. Centering try, in front they score! Dylan Cousins off the feed from Hall, and the Sabres have opened it up.
That's unraveled. You see Mackenzie Blackwood wraps this puck around, but stalls right there. The veteran seals off the boards, and the no-look behind the back pass from Taylor Hall. Heads-up play there as the Devils get two guys caught behind the net, and Cousins is right there to bury it. It looked like the Devils at 1-0 were going to get a great opportunity, and then all of a sudden Buffalo on a broken play where it didn't look like much.
Bastion shooting and a save made by Ullmark.
He deserved a better fate yesterday against the Islanders, and they carried it right over here, especially in the second and third.
Shot by Eakin on the rebound.
This is the second half of this game. This is Kyle Oposo, former Islander, with the blast. There's the save, and another one off.
Hughes picks up Palmieri. Back pressure by Eichel. Drive by Subban is deflected out of play.
Yeah, right off the crossbar cans there. But
Jack Hughes holding. Bratt shooting. That's blocked. Taken by Murray. And a save by Ullmark.
Ullmark is there to make a save. That one was blocked, but there you see.
The Sabres play it right back out to center. And now Hall over the line. Save made by Blackwood on the one-timer. Over the line. Holds and gives to Zacha. They drop it back. Subban shot. Save. The rebound. Oh, Ullmark with a great save on Bratt. Subban again. Ullmark another stop. The rebound. They score. It's Nikita Gusev.
Now Gusev again late for his second of the season. Look at Ullmark. He had lost his stick. He made an incredible glove save. And finally the Devils get on the board again with the glove. But finally, eventually Gusev will get the puck back and score. As you look at Ullmark, he's all over the place, and he's doing everything in his power to keep the puck out and get the shutout. Made a save there off the shoulder.
Six attackers on, 12 seconds left. Here's Smith with a shot that's blocked away. Hughes tracks the puck, and the Sabres will work it out. Cody Eakin with the net empty, shoots and scores. As the horn sounds, the Sabres put it away. Herman South talking about whether this last shot by the Sabres will count. I think it's a good goal.
Yeah, it looks like it. Like I said, 3-1, 4-1. Doesn't really matter.